floater shot grabbed off a rebound by McKenzie. His secondary effort never got through. Send it ahead, foot race. Here comes Greer. Chance to cut in. Greer back from behind. Keeps it alive.
Over him. Hucking him to the NHL.
Yeah, that is some history right there. Coughlin chopping away, and Greer from behind. They want to grab that puck back. Power play over. Grabbed it. Right back for Graves. He'll dump it in behind the net. O'Connor leaves it there for Greer. Looks in front. Finds O'Connor. Shot, save, rebound, loose. Scores! Come flying down the ice with that hair flying right behind him. Dropped off. O'Connor spins, fires. Rebound is free. Grab. Greer fanned on it. Rebound. Grab. O'Connor shot. Scores! Settled there by Hare, and he'll dump it back in. Kozmachuk jumps the route, sends it onward up the wide side wall. Guns it ahead. Here comes Beaudin. One-on-one. Beaudin cruising in tight. Beaudin shot. Score! Wing side. Greer running two. Plays it forward. Beaudin jams on the brakes in the corner. Brings it back up the half wall. He'll survey it in the low slot and then set it back up top. Balazs across the blue line. Finds a man waiting. Put in front. Tip. Scores! I think it went off of Ryan Graves, who was collapsing down to try to make a play defensively in the low slot. Graves will hand it across. Here comes Count. Shot. Scores! Goes to the side of the net. Be snared there by Walker for the rain. Move it along. Bouncing puck. Eagles after it. Grabbed. Greer in tight. Shot. Scores! Goes wide of the net. Graves after it. Scoops. Fires. Sends it ahead. Chopped down. Grab. Beaudin tried to ladder pass it on. Finds Kozmachuk. He'll fire. Scores! Slips it ahead for Agostino. Got away from him. Greer filters it in. Dropped off, grab, count, wide side, looks back door, shot, scores! Side wall, Kozmachuk in pursuit, poke checks it, grab, Greer, high slot, in tight, Greer rolls around, centering feed, shot, scores! Scott Kozmachuk! It's sent ahead, and now AJ Greer racing after it. Getting a step on him was Terramina. It's going to be launched, still free in front, shot, save, rebound, scores! Back behind the net he goes, comes to a stop, leaves it there for Greer. Right back for Jolie in the corner, right wing side. Going to center it back up high. Finds Balazs, high slot, arcs over. Left wing circle, into the corner, comes to a stop on the hash. Rink wide pass, shot, scores! Face off, put it in back door, quick shot, scores. AJ Greer out with it there. Chips it behind the net for O'Connor. Keep it moving. Agostino will pinch down and grab it top of the near side circle. 33 seconds left of the period. Agostino over, count, fires, deflected, rebound, save, scores as it was pushed back a second time. 14 games played. This is game number 14 for him. 14 points, including 5 goals. Nutrien, an agricultural leader focused on helping meet growers' needs around the world. Nutrien, feeding the future. Eagles, quick shot. Scores! Down the right wing side. Greer! Back into his own zone. Gets it there. Ahead of the left wing side. Agostino keeps it moving down the wall. DeSimone stole it away, but grabbed again. Agostino scores! Warsawski tries to move it up. Deflected. Now punched down left wing side. Here comes Greer. Into the attacking zone. Top of the circle. Rink wide. In tight. Jolie fires. Rebound. Scores! Liambus taken away, though, by Colorado. Moving ahead for Jolie. Now a foot race. Jolie finds Greer. Racing in. Greer. Shot. Score! To the power play. Eagles will win it. Send it ahead. Here comes Greer. Has a chance. Toninato with the Greer all alone. Cuts in. Fires. Scores! AJ Greer! Here in the first. AJ Greer now points in 8 of his last 10 games. He's got 4 goals, 2 assists in his last 5. And for Greer, what a nifty move. Saved by Francouz. In behind the net, 35 seconds left here in the third. The Eagles will grab it. Greer from his own zone fires. Scores! AJ Greer! Rims around to the wide side, picked up Beaudin. We'll chip it back down into the corner. Kept alive, centering feed, grab, shot, count, scores!
This year so far in the BC, top of the circles, long distance, and he can just twist his wrist and fire that biscuit right there. Same thing, clutch, top shelf.
You in tight, poke check, Colorado after it once more. Again, numbers for the Eagles. Driving onward, Agostino, 3-on-2. Drop back, shot, scores! Plays it down the right wing corner. Greer jams on the brakes, reverse it back. Got locked back up by Lagesson. Squirts free, set it up high. Herbert loads, fires, save, rebound loose. Side of the net, trying to jam it home. Shmirev scores! Neutral ice, fed ahead. Here comes Greer. Diving back down, plays it ahead, cutting in tight. Counter shot, save, rebound, scores! Swept home by AJ Greer.
Still working away as it drops back in the conduit away and settled. Greer looking to go for a run, send it ahead. Greer, left wing side, fires, save, rebound, scores! AJ Greer!
Alt will settle it, play it up high, back for Alt, left point. Alt creeps in, loads, fires, save, rebound, punched at, scores! AJ Greer! But Russell will slap it loose, finds a tape of Brad Malone. Plays it along, deflected. Lindholm goes back, corrals it, moves it across. Jost with it now, 3-on-3. Into the zone, Jost leaves it. Greer fires, scores! AJ Greer, a wrister from the top of the right wing circle. Down the near side wall, Graves with it deep in his own zone. Fires it up the boards and out to neutral ice. Greer with it once more, sends it chopped away. Count fires it, scores! Reverse back around, Toninato will stop it with his skates, leaves it for McGauley, now rolls into the corner, Greer with it once more, crunched into, take it away, upstairs, long drive, scores!
Toninato, sent it off a body, nice steal by Johnson, sends it down deep, Greer, holding, looking, save, rebound, score! There, and he's able to bop it home for Dominic Toninato, his first career National Hockey League goal.
You seen Eric Johnson grab that puck, and looking right here, A.J. Greer might have had his best shift ever in the National Hockey League. He's just sitting in front. Eric Johnson gets him the puck, and you can see, just has a little bit of panic hands, and in comes Dominic Toninato.
It seems over the years, the last 10 years, no matter the records, it's sent down by Graves, picked up by Kopfer, and score! Has gotten involved tonight for the Colorado Avalanche.
What a great feeling. This time he's been called up. This is the eighth consecutive game he's played for the Avalanche. That's the most consecutive games he's played for the Avs. So he's starting to get his role on this club. And now
Boykov trying to bounce it free, but Thorburn will scoop it up. Turned over, and now Colorado 2-on-1 rush. Here they come. Greer. He's got a man with him in Toninato. Greer left wing side goes cross ice. Toninato shot. Scores! Dominic Toninato!
Well, Michelle, he brought some luck
hey,
up
I
here.
Like that. I like Les, that. That was awesome.
Great job on the 2-on-1. Taking advantage of the opportunity, outman situation. And then the finish. You have to finish when you get these. Time to gay up.
Well, again, you look at it, Borsche. You didn't see Toninato. Coro, 11-19 left, second period, tied at 2. Knocks around inside that circle, filters free, Warsawski near side circle, shot, save, rebound, scores! Up top with it, down the left wing, Butler finds a man winning, quick shot, blocked down, grab, Toninato sends it ahead, bounces out to neutral, grabbed, Greer, fires, scores! Or Mikula taking off the puck, Kosmachuk makes his way in, Kosmachuk shot, save, rebound, scores! A.J. Greer! That's the first time the Eagles fans here at the BC have had a chance to see an American Hockey League hat trick. Colorado will send it ahead, foot race, chance at a 2-on-1. Forward, Toninato fires, scores!
Oh, that is just some great hustle by Greer. Down that wing and a great little dish. Toninato streaking down his wing wide. Wrister back of the net. Eagles make it 6.
Slapped at, fights for some pressure, darts in. Greer now back behind the net, he'll roll. Sends it up high. Warsawski, left point, skates the high slot. Now the top of the near circle. Warsawski loads, fires, deflected, scores! Look towards as trailers coming into the zone. Send it to the wide side, up but not out. Kept alive, Gertsen with it, steers it left wing, shot, scores! A.J. Greer! If it is, that's McGauley's second goal of the season. And Colorado strikes first here tonight. We didn't get the game's first goal until there were just over 7.5 minutes left. Smacked at. Davis steers it up the wide side boards. McGauley, he'll launch it onward. Grabbed it. Now a clean break. A.J. Greer between the circles. Backhand shot. Scores! A.J. Greer! Lifted it home. And oh boy, somebody pulled the fire alarm because everybody's spilling to the exits. What a move by A.J. Greer. My goodness, a goal and an assist. 16th goal of the season. Greer now 6 goals in his last 12 games. That was gnarly. Loose puck back behind the net. The Eagles slap it away. Toninato trying to keep it in. And now skip free. Greer moves it up high. Davis, bomb, scores! Toninato has to hurry back. Send it left wing side. Greer sidesteps one man, brings it in. Greer fires, scores! AJ Greer, the heavy wrister from the left wing circle.
Wow, fantastic job by Greer. Fading a check right there at the blue line, getting in. And then someone's been doing their wrist curls, because Greer was a wrister, top shelf.
Slapped at by Alt, and now picked up. Colorado two on one shorthanded. AJ Greer got Toninato with him. Greer cuts in, fires, save made, rebound, scores! Eagles in pursuit to the near side. McGauley steers it ahead, finds a man two on two. Rush, it's Greer. Drives in, got Schwereb with him. Greer cuts in front, now wraps around, tries to throw it back door. Couldn't get it in. McGauley drops it off. Greer centers it. Schwereb shot, scores! Right wing side, Jolie creeping in, looking back door. Tries to find a man. It will be bounced upstairs. Quick shot. Scores! Right there. Johnny on the spot to get a tip. And Colorado. Boy, they strike on the power play, Borch, and they grab the lead in the process.
Yeah, that was a great job getting possession in zone. And Manitoba, with their penalty kill, they're coming really hard.
Twing side. Picked up in the corner by Toninato. Serves it back by the cage. Greer shot. Save made. Pounced up by Dance. Jammed and scores! Colorado able to stuff it home, but a good hard-working effort in tight. Doyne. Toninato lost his stick, and he'll skate by, grab a fresh piece of lumber. Nope, now he'll get a change as Colorado steals it away. Play it out through neutral. Colorado 2-on-1. Here they come, Jolie. Left wing side. Shot. Scores!
A lot of open ice here to deal with here for the players a little bit more. 4-and-4, and that's precious in playoffs.
Greer centers it, Alt winds, fires, scores!
Great forecheck and work by Greer down the boards, creates this all alone, one-on-one, twist a wrister.
Hold on, popped up, Eagles trying to go on a march. Here comes Toninato, sends it ahead, Greer, left wing side, loads, fires, deflected, rebound free, Warsawski grabs it in the corner. Warsawski behind the net, shot, oh, tied up on the goal pad, scores! Out, will go outside the zone. Eagles tag up, look to re-enter, time ticking down. Ahead, Greer, right wing side, sends it over, grab, Bowers, tip, scores! With 5/10 of a second left!